But you can't get the word of Allah, mashallah, just for 150. 250. Allahu Akbar. Kathir. Oh, you buying it for me? He's a Pakistani. Are you a Tonuri or your Marapuri? Are you from Hyderabad or Gujarati? Ah, he's a Punjabi. You are either Tonuri or you are Khan. Or if you're not Khan, then you are Patel. okay, look. MashaAllah. Whatsoever happens to you, just say, MashaAllah. If it is good, MashaAllah. If it's a misfortune, MashaAllah. And Allah will open the doors for His grace, mercy, and compassion for you. And so finally, we're selling this for 300. 300. 300. I know you are very good people and in the Pakistan. Oh, you're saying it. Are you a Mirpuri? I ask you. Or you're a Pathan? I guess you're from Bangladesh. I have been to Dhaka and I've been to Chittagong. And I went to the Darul Uloom Masjid for the first time. There were well about 100,000 in that masjid. And the Imam said I should stand right behind him, myself and Minister Louis Farrakhan of the Nation of Islam of the United States of America. And by the time we hit the back of the Imam on the Juma day, two of our doctors got robbed. And he said, hey, I said, what's going on, Dr. Ali? He said, all his money is gone. All the credit cards and all documents is gone. He said, this is in the masjid, right by the Imam. I said, welcome to Africa. Although Bangladesh is not Africa, that is Far Asia. Oh, we have two mashallah. Oh, you get double mashallah for the price of one? Oh, okay, good, great. Wow. But I like this, you understand me? Because this is gold.
Chef, I think the brothers can buy this one for you, the sisters can buy this one.
Allahu Akbar. Well, I'm just a very young African boy. I used to love, I think in the Pakistanis, you need to bless me tonight with your money. Just give that money to school and I take this. You know how I came to know how to read the Quran and make Hifz al-Quran? Do you want to know? It's because I love Indian movies. And my daddy knows I love Indian movies, so he used my interest of Indian movies to give me 5 pence, go watch the Indian movie, but you have to finish this surah, memorize, and recite it like Abu Basit or Sheikh Mahmoud Khalil al-Qusari will do it on this Radio Sudan. My father had the oldest Philip radio in Ghana, in the village. I'm a village boy, I'm not a city boy. So he made me to be able to read it. So I know how to sing some of the Indian songs of the movie. Oh, Betaji. Hello, Babuji. Now I'm not going to sing no more, because you're going to bust my head. So 300, let's go. You got a 300, right? Allah, Tabir! Tabir! For Africa or for Punjabi? For Africa? For this for Africa? For your wife? But I'm asking it for me, you didn't give it to your wife? Okay, certainly you love your wife. Then I sing a song for you. As a message to your wife. Is she here? What's your name? Well, Muhammad Kamal, your wife is here. Well, why I don't know. Oh, okay. If you rabbi, change your mind, Mrs. Kamau, about leaving, leaving him behind. Oh, baby, come out, bring it to him, bring it all, sit loving, bring it on home to him. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now, can I have the mashallah? All right. Okay, it's gone for 300. Yeah. Okay, 300, right? That is the ayatul kursi. Here. Yes. Wow. Wow. You know, this is the best. Is it time? Is it time? Oh, okay. But you say, I heard you say Naheem, Naheem. Oh, Naheem. Oh. See, I understand Urdu. I thought you were saying Naheem, Naheem. Naheem means no. Shalom means let's get out of here. Okay. 1,000 pounds. 1,000 pounds for this is written in bronze and crafted in handcrafted, not machine crafted. It is handcrafted and recited by the hopeless, helpless, useless, worthless, good for nothing compared to nothing, Ahmed Tijani from Chicago. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم له Then the last one. They finish. The lady said, we should get out of here. I heard her say, Acha. And Acha means, Chalo. Which means, let's get the hell out of here. All of you who bought this to support this school, may Allah let it be a great reward for you, Yawm Al-Qiyamah. May Allah let it be a great thawab in Jannah. And where you have spent a penny, a pound, 100 to 1,000 to 10,000, may Almighty God Allah increase it from 100 resources for you. And those who would have wanted to do it but they didn't have the means, may Allah provide millions of pounds for you also. As-salamu alaykum.
Alhamdulillah, that brings us to the conclusion of our evening, sadly. I'd just like to say a few things before we close off and I'll ask Sheikh Babakir to make the closing dua. I mentioned at the very beginning the issue of Raw Jamia. Muslims, by de facto, we are from the same cloth. We are bound, the weave that binds us together is La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. That is something that can never be taken away from you. All this wealth, the trappings, the possessions, the material things you have, they can all be taken away. But your ifkar, yani your thoughts, and your kalb, your heart, that can never be taken away from you. So, our final message from today is give your children the best possible chance and the best possible start in life. Enlist them in the Islamic Shaksiyah Foundation. If not Islamic Shaksiyah Foundation, build Islamic schools. Get them to your local Islamic schools. I, as a father, I understand that my children are my responsibility. And it's one of the key things that I will be asked about when I'll be raised on that day. Shining beacon lights of Islam in the future. Ameen. Jazakallah khair. Sheikh, I will ask you just bear patience for 5 more minutes and ask Sheikh Babakir, who is a beloved supporter of Shakhsiyah Islamiyah. He's a renowned Sheikh from Islamiyah School. And I will ask him to make the closing dua. And may he bless this gathering and may Allah Ta'ala send the malaika to this gathering and be witnesses to this gathering and report it back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And may Allah bless you all. Jazakallah khair for all your efforts, for all the people who have made this possible. And most of all, I thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who allowed us to have this opportunity to get together. Jazakallah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum. A'udhu billahi min shaytan ar-rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله الأمين محمد بن عبد الله وآله وصحبه أجمعين. I just want to say before we make the dua that a lot of people look at the Muslim situation today and they feel that subhanAllah from outside and from within there is a lot of criticism for the Muslims and that we are not really good enough. However, when you see like what's happening tonight, especially from young children who are giving a lot of money for the sake of Allah, then you remember the saying of Rasulullah.